Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you, as I told you in the title, what to do if your phone is on silent but you still don't want to miss your call or messages or other notifications. So to do that, just go to settings and here go down and we have here accessibility. Tap on this feature and tap on advanced settings. And here we have flash notifications. Let's go inside. And from here you can enable camera flash notifications and I will show you what this means. You can do it for all apps if you want, or if you don't, you can enable, for example, just for calls or maybe for messages. Okay, I will do it for all apps and now I will exit and I will put my phone on silent and I will put it on the back and I will call on it. And now let's calling. And as you can see, now this LED is blinking. My phone is on silent, but you still get the notifications. Maybe if you don't want to enable vibrate and you want to see who is calling. So I think this feature is very useful. I hope this tutorial to be also useful for you and see you to the next. Have a nice day.